Our former president, Goodluck Jonathan, on Monday urged Bayelsa State Governor-elect David Leon to make the people's welfare his priority. He spoke when all Progressive Congress leaders visited him. They were led by Minister of State for Petroleum, Timi Press-Silva. Jonathan said elections are over now, so Leon must act as the governor of all and not only to the sections that voted for him. Jonathan also condemned the violence in some parts of the state during the elections, describing it as unfortunate and regrettable. He said the nation's democracy would never mature if violence and irregularities during elections continue.